Love your country, guys. He's quite a pleasure to play with. I consider him one of the best country singers I've ever played with. So you should sit back and enjoy my buddy. We might throw a song in there just to relieve his voice once in a while.
What you want
to
do? Just do the memory.
Darkness roll around the bed. Ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know whether I'm stopping for some pretty return drive. Keeps dragging on, but that train keeps rolling on down the sand. Keep a close watch on this heart of mine. Keep my eyes wide open all the time. Keep the end out for the ties of mine. Cause you're mine, I walk the line. My daddy left home when I was three, and he didn't leave much for my mom. He just his old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Cause he hung and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and made me sue. Love is a burning thing. It makes a fiery rain. I fell for you like a child. Oh, fire went wide. I fell into a burning real fire. Down, 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 and the flames went higher. Burn, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. There's only two things in life that make it worth living.
What's that, Tony?
That's guitars that tune good, firm feeling women. Oh, I don't need my name in the marquee lights, cause I've got my song, I've got you with me tonight. Baby, it's time we got back to the basics of life. Let's go to Luke and Bob Tennessee, Waylon and Willie and the boys. Next successful life for living's got us feeling like the Hatfields and the McCoys. Sell your diamond ring, buy some boots and faded jeans and go away. This golden tie is choking me, your eyes are shining till we cry. We've been so busy keeping up with the Joneses. Let's go to Luke and Bob.
Tony Bars right there, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you very much.
Tony, tell them who we are. Why don't you tell them who we are?
Well, if you enjoy the music, we're the Honky Tonk Heroes, ladies and gentlemen. And
what if you don't enjoy the music?
If you don't like the band, then we're the Mormon Tabernacle Choir. Ah!
Hey, you guys are for a treat. This guy sings me. He hates for me to say it, and I'm going to quit doing it someday, but not today. He sings a Willie Nelson song better than Willie Nelson. If I'm lying, may this whole building come down and just smash us all like a pancake.
If you and I had fallen, then I would not have found you. Angel flying too close to the ground. I found up your broken way. I'm around for a while, trying to keep your spirits up. Your fever down. Well, I knew someday that you'd fly away. Love's the greatest healer to be found. Thank you.
Fairfax.
I appreciate that.
Okay, it's my money. How about that? Was I lying about that? Hey, Andy, I'm going to do a song right now, and I dedicated my cute little wife sitting right here. Miss Christine. Why don't you stand up right there? I'm not going to embarrass her. You can always tell how good a musician is by how cute his wife is. When I first met Miss Christine, here's what it says. Try me. Try me.
Years on the line.
He kissed his little wife and the stage began. It's quartered about 6:35. It's Charlie Jones, he was marking time. The door flew right off that car. The train's gone. Okay, right now I want to do a song. We always do this, and we really mean it from our hearts, believe it or not. We'll believe it. We always dedicate everything to the veterans. And we'd like to dedicate this next song to all the veterans in the house. And wasn't for the veterans, we wouldn't even be here. So we owe a lot to our veterans. My buddy Tony right here in the Army, Marine Corps right here, rocking up.
Yeah.
So here we go. This here was written back in the 70s. John Bowie, he wrote this song for our Vietnam times.
thank you very much. Hey, now we're going to have my buddy Mr. Tony Bard step up to the plate and sing a nice George Jones song for all you George Jones fans out there. And he can sing some George Jones.
Did you bring your own guitar?
Oh my God, he brought his other guitar. Thank you, Jesus. This is a sad song, by the way. But sometimes you have to have your heart ripped out, drop kicked off the vibe out to get any emotion going. So here we go.
He said, I love you till I die. She told him, you'll forget in time. As the years pass slowly by, she still prays on his mind. Kept her picture on his wall. When half crazy now and then, but he loved her. Hoping she'd come back again. Kept love letters by his bed. Dated 1982. He underlined in red every single I love. Him just today. My mom didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smiling in years. He stopped loving her. They placed a wreath upon his throne. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today. You know she came to see him one last time. Mama, we all wondered if she would. Often it kept running through my mind. This time it'll be over her for good. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his stone. She'll never carry him away. He stopped loving her.
Thank you very kindly. Appreciate it.
Oh, yeah, tomorrow night we'll be at the Just One More Sports Bar. I believe that's on
Beaver Falls.
7th Avenue, Beaver Falls. Yeah. Main Street of town, 8 o'clock to 11. Hope you might stop by and visit with us.
Yeah, how about here's a song we all live by. We hope you do too.
We don't take our trip. Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the tree, younger than the mountain, blowing like the breeze. Country road, take me home. Yeah. liberty. Memory tour. Whiskey River, don't run dry. Don't let me carry. Whiskey River, take my life. Memory tour to me. Whiskey River, don't.
Thank you.
Thank you, Kelly. How about another? How about my buddy Tony Barge, right? You got a living legend right here, Tony.
Yeah.
He spent some time with Cody Fender. Tell him a little about the stuff. He spent some time.
I was lucky enough in my lifetime to meet a lot of the old entertainers. Many of them are gone now. And Ernest Dobby was one of the first that I met, and I opened a show for him and got to know him a little bit. And then he passed away. He didn't live too long after that. And then I opened shows for like Elwood City when I was a young guy in the high school auditorium, Kitty Wells, and Freddie Fender and I shared a dressing room there one night, had a great time. And one of my favorite shows, and I always tell this story, was Little Jimmy Dickens from the Grand Ole Opry. How many remember Little Jimmy Dickens? And he was in his 90s, and it was in the early 90s, and he'd walk out on the stage, and he always dressed so nice, you know. Like Bill Anderson would say, he must have got his suits from a Porter Wagoner yard sale. Always wore them rhinestones, you know, and he'd go out there in the 1990s, he was 90-some years old, he'd say, I'd like to do a song for my latest album, 1967. And he meant it, too. But one of the stories that he always told was when he was having trouble hearing, and he went to the doctor, and the doctor says, Jim, what's wrong with your ear? He says, I don't know. He says, I can't hear out of it. He said, let's have a look. And the doctor got the scope and the light and he put it in his ear. And he said, Jim, he says, you've got a suppository in your ear. He said, well, that explains what I've done with my hearing aid this morning.
There's going to be some free ice cream in the back of the courtyard from Penn State alumni, so go grab some of that. And once again, please give it up. So are we still Tony Barge and the Honky Tonk?
Yes.
So please put your hands together for our awesome first round getting the party started. Tony Barge and the Honky Tonk Heroes.
Thank you very much. Thank you. A sing along song. Help us out with a song. A little David Allen Coe.
Yeah.
Well, it was all that I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seemed useless to remain. You don't have. You never even called me by my name. You don't have to call me Waylon Jennings. You don't have to call me Charlie Pride. You
You don't have to call me Merle Haggard anymore. Even though you're on my white side, and I'll hang around as long as you will let me. I never mind standing in the rain. You don't have to call me darling, darling. Our guitar player over here, Tony Lang, wrote this song, and he told me he'd written a perfect country western song, but I got back with him, and I said, no, I didn't think so, because he hadn't said anything about mama, or trains, or trucks, or prisons, and he didn't say a darn thing about getting drunk. So we got together with our roadie Beaver over there, and they wrote another verse of the song. After reading it over, I realized they'd written a perfect country western song. And the second verse goes like this right here. And we always like to have a little audience participation if you can help us out on this, all right? Well, I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison. I went to pick her up.
Were you reminding you?
Hey, yeah.
I bet you told the beer, I mean the wine. Hey, I'm giving you a little song right now for you. I love this song. I don't say that anybody's a musician. Even a musician, you're out here, the song's going out to you. Just learn the song, see what happens, huh?
Thank you.
You
outlaw hasn't died. goodbye, but it's my life.
One more song, we gotta get out of here. We got a good band coming up next. Hey, Lilith, we're gonna do this for Becky. It's her favorite song. A little song about Freebird. I had the pleasure of meeting some of these guys. I'm Thanks for having us. Timothy Barnes and the Honky Tonk Heroes. Our pleasure to be here.